Hello, I'm Charlie Crawford, and I'm going to talk to you about the watering system that we've developed. This is a simple bowl that we've put inside the mangers. Any of you that have ever gone up and down the road and tried to find water at a truck stop or any place as a mini mart or whatever, this is a watering system that you can find water no matter where you're at. As long as you got water in your tank, you've got water in front of your horses. This is a system where generally in the mornings on a long haul, I'll feed my horses in the morning, I'll shut my water tank off. You generally stop between 4 to 5 hours, at afternoon, eat some lunch, go to the bathroom, get fuel, whatever. I'll go in there and I'll flip that pump on, water comes in front of my horses. It's just a real simple idea that keeps water in front of your horses at all times. They're real easy to clean. Get a lot of questions on if it spills or how hard it is to clean. If you hit bumps, you're going to hit some spill. But generally at the end of the day or the end of the trip, all this splash water, push all the grain and the hay out down there towards the drain hole. Keeps my mangers clean, keeps all the rot and mold and stuff like that from building up on your mangers, which makes it so much better for your horses. Watering Boy trailer system that will be coming out in Las Vegas, the MGM, the NRS booth. Go check it out there while you're there, or check it out online at NRS.